chance. You go back your scrawny ass out that door. You don't think it's getting ugly now, do we? Go on, scram! Drop the gun.
Me and a guy like you wouldn't give our names out like that. I think it's time for me to go.
Clever boy. And go on, run on to mama.
Put your gun down, open mine down.
Go on then. Whatever you do to me, you're gonna get a bullet in the head anyway, so why don't you just walk out quietly and no one gets hurt, yeah?
Put the gun down, and I'll walk out fine. Calm down.
I'm afraid I can't do that. Run. Why don't you drop the gun and walk out? I can see this is between you and Carnucci over here, so I'm gonna go make myself some soup, and I'll be back in a bit.
We'll be right back.
admiring the view from upstairs. How safe I looked you. Disappointed in you. Grab that car. Come on. Carluccio, do as you will. I'm gonna go back watch the revolt.
Now I think I understand how this world can overcome us. Like a friend, we saw
look
it through
in the eyes.
In the end, I gave you my heart.
Look at me.
I had to give found a place for me that's mine. While I may be hard to find, but there's peace just on the other side. Not that I could, or that I let it burn under my skin.